Number four in your classwork for translations asks you what translation would map the image back onto the pre-image. So if we have the pre-image first and we undergo a transformation to get an image, then if we do the opposite of the translation, so if we go negative 10 and negative 7, we would, from the image, we would go back to the pre-image. So it's just undoing the translation.